Hello students, today we will start a new chapter of writing skills, advertisement writing. So what is an advertisement? An advertisement is a public announcement made through a popular medium like newspapers, magazines, television, radio and the cinema. An advertisement may be displayed on a placard as well, placard like signboard, bill or any poster. It is non-personal, oral or visual message regarding a product, a service or an idea. So now the question is, why we advertise? There are various reasons. We advertise to introduce new products or services, or to increase sale of the product or service, for creating a brand, for communicating any changes in the product line, or to give requirement for a particular product or service. So there are two types of advertisements. First, classified advertisement. Second, commercial advertisement. First, we will learn about classified advertisement. A classified advertisement is written by an employer who is looking for the services of a person in his organization, or to sell or purchase or rent any property, or for many other purposes. You will come across classified advertisements in the column of newspapers and magazines. Here are main characteristics of classified advertisements. First, they are categorized into columns according to different classes. The category is stated at the top. They are written in short, catchy phrases and words. The language used is simple, factual and formal. They are short, concise and to the point. All the relevant information is provided. Contact name and address is also given. And they are written in a box to attract attention. So keep these points in your mind. Here you can see kinds of classified advertisements or categories. So first is situation vacant or situation wanted, lost and found, sales and purchase, matrimonial, accommodation wanted, to let, educational, placement services, packers and movers, canal, tours and travels.